A break from the rain today with mostly sunny skies. Now we'll keep a little cloud cover in the southern half of the state, and the winds stay out of the east this afternoon around 15 miles per hour. And we pick up with our rain chances overnight tonight. You can see here really around 11 midnight, it starts moving into the south and then really overtakes the state into early tomorrow morning. This is going to be our next chance for some good, decent soaking rain. Now that center of low moves through the state tomorrow. That's going to give us some breaks in the action tomorrow and even might generate a few small thunderstorms by tomorrow evening. But this is out of here on Friday night, and we'll get a break from the rain on Saturday. Only slight chances for a few showers on Saturday. But here's a look at the potential rain forecast. We're talking a half an inch to three quarters of an inch of accumulation, especially in those drier areas in the north. Highs today back into the 50s, 60s, and even around 70 degrees there. That cloud cover playing a role in the southern half of the state's temperature development for today. And as you can see here, back to the 60s for the weekend. Slight cool down for Memorial Day.